vertical green walls, which would not only require less land, but be very productive and impactful.
Oh, that's a great idea. Let's get into action.
Yeah.